takes a lot mentally.
We learned a hard lesson.
The biggest challenge of the AuSable River Marathon is getting the finish first.
Yeah, winning it. Overcoming the kind of the fear of the unknown.
We might tip over, we're gonna hit stuff.
Yeah, well, I hope my body holds together again this year.
And it's 8 hours of nighttime paddle. It's the toughest canoe race there is.
Grayling to Oscoda down